Today we're going to talk about nutritional foundations. It's important to remember to have 2 to 3 meals a day of protein and vegetables. Especially when we're not very active, we want to focus on meals that are moderate to low carbohydrate and moderate to high protein, as well as plenty of fiber, antioxidants, vitamins and minerals. If you focus on foods that came from the earth, so meats, eggs, fish and vegetables, you'll generally be doing pretty good.